Our first player is Evgeny Malkin. He's a center for the Pittsburgh Penguins. He was voted most likely to be the before in a Dayquil commercial. He's like... Next up for Nashville is Kevin Fiala. He was voted most likely to have been created in a lab in the back of an Abercrombie & Fitch. Next up is Connor Sheary for the Penguins. He was voted most likely to walk up to the bar with a fake ID and say,
"One alcohol, please."
Here's Brad Hunt for Nashville. He was voted most likely to tip his head back and have a giant Pez come out of his vegetable. Next up from the Penguins is Carl Hagelin. He was voted most likely to say, "You are what you eat," and then eat a picture of Macaulay Culkin and Draco Malfoy. Interesting.
Wow.
Next up from Nashville is Ryan Ellis. He was voted warmest neck. Warmest neck.
He won the award.
Here's Nashville center Vernon Fiddler. He was voted most likely to be the guy at the bar who says, "You know, they used to be able to smoke it here." Those were the days. Next up is Jake Gunsel for Pittsburgh. He was voted most likely to play Beavis in the Broadway adaptation of Beavis and Butthead. Up next for Nashville is Craig Smith. He was voted most likely to step out of the shower and immediately step into a different shower. He just keeps showering all day.
Wants to be clean.
And finally, we have Daniel Sprong for the Penguins. He was voted most likely to take every picture in front of a chain-link fence while wearing a jean jacket. Can we see what that looks like? Yeah, that makes sense. There you go. There are your Stanley Cup superlatives.